Good evening, friends. So this is what we are doing to we are planning to do. We will our solution will save 1,60,000 year time of humanity in 1 year. So this is a story I'm going to tell how we are going to do this. So few of us friends, we went for a party, and we were enjoying the party and clicking photos also. So we enjoyed the party and clicked a lot of photos. So what is the problem? We, after clicking the photos, we understood that we have to share the photos among ourselves, and it's a very tedious process. When I asked somebody, he was not even sharing the photo. I had to ask him a lot of times. One person memory was not there. He couldn't download the photos. Our solution will save 1,60,000 year time or humanity in 1 year. So I'm going to talk about a story in which I will tell how we are going to do this. So the problem is pretty simple. For a few of us, we friends were going out for a party, and we enjoyed the party and clicked a lot of photos. And there was no problem there. And the problem started when we had to share the photos among ourselves. One of us who clicked the photos, I had to ask him. We had to ask him a lot of time to share the photos with us. He was not even sharing the photo. He was ignoring that. One person's phone memory was full, so he couldn't even download the photos. One person shared it on WhatsApp, so it got compressed, and we couldn't use it for somewhere else. So I was sitting there and thinking, this is a very tedious process once the photo is clicked. So we calculated the number of steps which is needed to share the photo and save the photo somewhere safely after it is being clicked. So it is around 6 to 10 different steps. So if we calculate the number of photos being clicked worldwide and the number of steps being used, we just found out the number of years we can save by that. So this is from the Google I/O event which happened recently. And so they said about Google Photos that they solved the anxiety of getting photos on your phone. So this same problem we are also trying to solve in a very smart way. So they are solving the problem once the photos are clicked in the gallery. We are solving the problem at the root cause, which is the camera itself. I'll just show. Family. I just clicked a photo and it's ready to share with my family. This doesn't happen, just end there. I'll show one more thing.
Okay, 2 minutes is over, so you have 1 minute.
It is recognizing my face from live camera and giving me options to share the photos with. So in future, you don't even have to share the photos or even maybe click the photos. You'll have to just say, tell it to the camera, or maybe just keep on clicking. It will share. You can just forget about what happens after the photos are being clicked. The app will take care of the rest of the work, which is sharing the photo and saving it in a safe place. So we have got patent for also for this. And this is our growth in last 3 months. We launched the app 3 months back. It is organically growing, and major markets from which we are getting downloads are USA, India, UK, and Brazil. And 60% of our users are women, which is also a good number. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. Open for a question.
Have you seen recent, I think it was Android conference or Google I/O event?
Yes.
Have you seen Sundar Pichai saying something and something happening in the background?
So I mentioned that also.
So do you understand that you are competing directly with Google in that space?
So Google is trying to solve the same issue once a photo is clicked. So they are suggesting when we are scrolling. So we are trying to solve even in a better way. So maybe we don't have to see Google as a competitor. We can maybe in future sell the product to them also. And we have patent for this. It's not like they can copy it. And we are actually doing in a better way than they are doing.
Okay, so how do you plan to make money?
I have a revenue model. So So there are some in-app purchases like face recognition and sharing the thing. For limited number of users, it will be free. And if you want five members to app to recognize five members or three members, we will charge for that, 50 rupees per year or something. And we can have certain sponsored events like Maruti is launching an event. They want to have a sponsored event in our application. So people, whoever is interested, can search and join that. And photo book for business. We got inquiries from insurance companies, etc., who click a lot of photos and share it over WhatsApp. So this can serve a lot of time and money for them. And one more option is a possible exit, maybe sell it off to bigger companies like Google, Facebook, because a lot of research money is going into camera and media from those companies.
Where is the photo being saved in? I mean, in cloud?
In cloud memory. And we are giving that off free for users. Like, so
How many GB or something?
Full entire GB and free for lifetime. And
okay.
No, so right now you must be using Amazon Web Server or somewhere to store the data.
Yes.
But in future there will be a problem, right?
Do you understand that.
How many photos are generated every day? How much the data that is generated out of photos?
We understand this problem. Right now, the best option for us is to Amazon. But in future, we have to have our own servers, etc.
So even that is not sufficient, probably. I think you should first look at how much data is generated in terms of photographs. You know, I think we have done some calculations some time back, right? So it's a huge amount and huge money.
I have. Per year, around 1,000 billion photos are being clicked and shared right now per year.
So, whether your this thing, like for example, right now, suppose I click a photograph, right, and I share with him, both of us would like to keep a copy on phone or whatever, right, and so that we can easily access it. So, in your app, is it like that? There is centrally stored and shared between all of them. Whenever they want, they can watch. So, again, the communication cost is involved, right?
It is a micro level social media also. Like when you guys shared a photo, you can talk about the photo, etc., under that thread. So that kind of a social media activity is also happening. But our core feature is this. That is a social feature which will be more engaging for the user.
Okay.
And you can even share the photo somewhere to Facebook or anywhere, download the photo.
But so how big the company you can make, you know, out of, like, what is the future plan? I mean, do you have some money right now, or?
We have some money which we raised in the initial round, but we are running out of money and we are actually looking.
How much money you have?
Maybe we can survey for 2-3 months.
No, how much somebody invested, right?
Are
you part of some incubation center or something?
We are part of, we are at GUSEC.
GUSEC?
Yeah.
Okay, and how much money you received?
We received right till now around 40 lakhs.
40.
That 40 is not from any institution, from our own circle.
So, are you part of the? I mean, are you part of this Nodal Institute scheme? No.
No, no.
Government of Gujarat.
We haven't got any support from anybody external.
You did not apply it anywhere.
Haven't. Okay. We just started off. We understood all these things recently and started. Or only couple of weeks back, only we got into GUSEC. We applied and got it.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you.